This is NC Lord. Last time on Fallout Ball Super, we are gonna go save the Riley Rangers.
Hey.
So, go, go, Riley Rangers! You know. Let's get out of here. We're gonna go save the Riley Rangers. Let's make sure we have the right quest marked on our Pip-Boy. Or our Pip-Boy. Like Dead-Eyed Ricky would say. Let's find this hospital. Jeez.
We don't get a lot of your kind down here.
I guess not, considering I'm a human and you guys are
ghouls. Oh, I am.
I'm surprised I didn't mark my map. Leave Arcade alone, he's a Talon Company.
Just as a warning.
My covert bandaging skills are a little rusty. Okay. What weapon will I be using for this mission? Yeah, I'm gonna stick with this. I'm gonna go back to the Mojave and repair after this, but for now, this'll do. Okay. Now, I'm not saying we're gonna recklessly rush in and go kill some super mutants. Now, I'm not saying we're not gonna do that either, but let's keep our options open. You know, Eddie would be so suited here in his home of the Capital Wasteland. It's like such a heavily modified, you know, iBot. He's so cool looking, you know. He's like our first... He's like the major link between Fallout 3 and New Vegas. An iBot that even mentions, you know, Enclave power armor. It's kind of surprising that
You're
there was
dead,
like...
Big Zach! Tear him apart!
Stole my kill. Luckily, the game credits me for killing them.
Here we go.
Also, I'm sure the Rad Roach problem and Vault 101. That's probably because there are people who leave the vault when they're not supposed to be. That's, you know. Oh.
What a shame.
Okay, Arcade, put your shit down. We're good. Good, buddy. We're all good in the hood. Now let's find our way through this tunnel. This is, Alright! The Adventures of Captain Cosmo. Co-starring Jangles, the Moon Monkey. The show probably sucked, I'm gonna be honest. I mean, just given the premise... like, maybe it had that cheesy 50s, you know, good... Okay, here we go. I'm gonna sneak up on this raider and kill him. Raiders are fighting some ghouls. Is this raider having that problem again? Oh no, good, good, good. Because I was having a problem where the raider's skin wouldn't match, like their heads wouldn't match their body's skin. That was actually a legit problem. There we go. Arcade's really... He's really quick on the draw. Like, you gotta give him points. I didn't even have to say anything. He just kills them instantly. Like, just doom, boom. Not even a second to react. You're dead. You know, next to Boone, he's probably, like, the most combat effective of the companions. Cass was useless, which is why off-screen I had her killed. In case anyone's wondering why I had that perk. Okay. Now, I wasn't quite sure we were going the right way, but then I noticed there's a little switch on the wall. And there we go. Back on track, folks.
Hey there. If the
Honestly, I just want to give her more stuff. I just want to actually, like, she's probably got a really shitty repair skill. Like, you know, I need that, actually. That's a flashbang, folks. How many ghouls I gotta kill. down there. Ah, oh, crap. Have a look at the map. We're gonna use this shortly. After we save Riley Rangers, I'm repairing my gear. I'm sorry. But there's just no friggin' way I can handle going this. Oh, here we go. Let's put the radio on. And they're probably saying, help, save us. We're being overrun by super mutants.
Anyone that can receive this, we are in danger and need your help. This is
if anyone has a rocket launcher, I'm probably screwed. A radiation suit. Ooh, a piece of candy. There you go. I'm gonna just stay over here. I'm gonna have to go into the hospital in order to, you know. You know what, let's get some practice. These super mutants aren't so, they're not so tough. This is gonna get me killed, isn't it? For that to happen either. Okay, if anyone, I'm sorry, I really meant to quick save. Don't worry, I'll steal a sniper rifle and a silencer off those Talon Company pricks. Honestly, I wish I had more ammo for my grenade launcher, that it would actually come in handy. I could set off the explosives without having to risk, you know. Okay. Okay, Arcade, I'll let you and him duke it out. I don't want to fight him. So let's use this gun. Oh, never mind. Let's not use that. I want to get that achievement, or that little challenge. For what it's worth, whatever little it is worth. I wish I had some steady right now. Nope. Holy crap. You know, maybe I should get... You know, I have an auto-inject stimpack that didn't go off. I don't know if that counts as a failure of stimpacks. I'm gonna say it does. Okay, we got a 1-4 chance of hitting. You know, I'm just gonna... If it's so volatile over there, I'm just gonna... Yeah! Oh, shit. That's where it is. Okay. Okay, folks. Sorry about that. I just set off 2 explosions in 1 thing. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna use this helpful sandbag to... just cover... Thank you. I really should hotkey this. Shit. Fuck! Okay. I did not even see how that happened. How did I even set that off? How did I even set that one off? I'm not getting this. I feel like I'm missing something here. Shit. Shit. Okay, let's try this way. Shoot him in the back. The honorable way to fight. Noble way to fight. Oh shit. I thought I disarmed that guy. Let's check them for ammo. Ooh, that'll come in handy. Okay, where's the super mutant that's lurking? Where are you, lurker? Ah, perfect. Okay, why the hell didn't he use his gun?
I'll do my
best. Alright, we're leveling up, folks. Seriously, though, you got a perfectly good gun. You're gonna dick around instead of, you know, using it. Don't forget to save, folks. honestly should have made like an achievement or something called Go Go Riley Rangers. Yeah. Something catchy like that. It's kind of creepy how some of these are actually like a Fragmine with like a baby doll at all set up and you can rig them to spawn. Those carriages are basically pointless though. Skill is not high enough, even if I give myself a buff. I hate those creepy things. Like, it has a child's cry in it. It's like Jesus. Okay, how the hell does Super Mutant set those up? Tricking me again. A nail board. How original. Just five more and I get that achievement. For all it's symbolically worth. Okay. I don't think my explosive skill's high enough. Those blood packs are maybe worthless now, but later on, they're valuable. There's no point in drinking water when you're not in hardcore mode. Water is not even a very efficient way to heal in this game. Obviously, water is important, you know. Especially in a wasteland where, you know, you can't get a bottle of pure water easily enough. Now makes a lot more sense. Really? Because science. Okay. Okay, let's see what my skills are right now. So it needs me to have 50 or higher. Okay, let's see if I have some programmer's digest. Well, damn. One time, right? Alright, folks. That's not gonna do it. Silent running is so handy. I don't even know why they use baby carriages or like the little those in New Vegas, because it feels like at least in Fallout 3 there was that ever-present threat of this will blow up if you don't check, and it turns out it's one of, you know, there was always that ever-present threat. That counted. Alright, I'm getting a new weapon. For now. This is more reliable. Alright, gotta be careful. There's traps up ahead. I'm pretty sure. I love how there's this handy bridge of wire frame. Like, how the hell did this thing even form? I know that's an odd question, but think about it for a minute. I might start a Patreon if enough people start enjoying my content. I'm just gonna say, oh shit. Fuck.
Just as a warning, my covert band.
Sorry, Arcane. He's really taking a lot of abuse here. I just nudged that thing and it's like, uh-oh. You just set off an explosive device. Congratulations. That's a good grenade. No, honestly, I should be using stealth weapons considering I can now properly sneak around. Now stealth is an option, whereas before, stealth was only good if you wanted to kill people without getting in trouble for it. How the hell did you... get the door open. Sorry about that, folks. Honestly, there's no point of putting, like, a special, you know... I'm surprised he's not wearing the O'Reilly Rangers outfit. If I just left that, I could have easily gotten in. That could have killed me. Even just arcade tripping that over, boom, it's over. Because that's like three grenades going off at once. That shit is fatal. Arcade, you're gonna make a great distraction. Too bad this isn't Fallout 4, ironically, because then I could actually give you like a directive to go... Ah, shit. Let's go in Stormtrooper.
Maybe I should have stayed back in NCR after all.
You'll be fine.
What a shame.
Wow, I was... Oh. Why is that super mutant not charging, you know, using his gun? What, am I so close that his AI says, oh, maybe it'd be a good idea to use this? Okay. Maybe his AI says, oh, maybe it'd be a good idea to use a melee weapon because it's so close by. Unless you're dealing with zombies, which are, of course, unarmed. Not counting other forms of undead that actually can use a gun. Generally speaking, you want to use a melee. You would prefer to use something long range, because it's more overall combat effective.
Ha!
I hate centaurs. They're just... They're annoying.
Flatter your brain!
Denying the effectiveness of this guy. Oh, hey! Hold still, damn it. You just got beat up by a guy in a human in his pajamas. Looks bald because of the hair color I picked for my character. Cool. Let's see. There's an average lock. Never mind. I can't even pick that lock. Not very many places I can go. Screw it. I'm gonna have to go isn't that the way I came? Never mind. What the hell do they put in to get this? Two humans? These are supposed to be the quote-unquote watchdogs. I swear, if this one is armed, and he willingly...
Here we go!
Use your gun! You have an assault rifle. Use it! Jesus. What the hell is wrong with these dumbass mutants? They can't use a friggin' assault rifle on me? Is that too complicated for their little AI to comprehend? You have a gun. Don't just charge at me with your fists. I mean, Jesus, is the game gonna keep giving me a leg up every time?
What a shame.
Come on. Oh, crap. Okay. I'm just glad these aren't over. I need to switch tactics. This weapon is kind of failing me at the moment. Bladed gauntlet. Why the hell not? There's a Nuka-Cola Quantum. We're gonna collect that for fun. Sweet for me. I mean, Jesus. That stuff's really strong, apparently. I'm just, going to walk this way. Walk this way! Walk this way! Thank you. this without dying, please?
Hey, you! Get your ass over here!
I sit.
The name's Butcher. Sorry, no. That's a relief. I would have proposed. So. Well, I can think of a faster way. You can call anything you like. So let me. On the way up here, if you. Maybe you.
Are you sure there's like no way to jury rig the damn thing? Come on.
So you're the reinforcement.
That's bullshit.
Oh, well. Crazy.
Let's go get a fission battery. I can't believe we have to backtrack all because of a fission battery. I like wish I brought one. Just so I could avoid this backtracking for, you know. We all know if this was a Fallout New Vegas quest, there'd be, like, an option to jury-rig it. Like, the game loves to reward you for, you know, investing in skills. Like, if your repair skill is, like, 90+, any situation that would require parts, you can get around by jury-rigging this thing together. But no. We gotta make this difficult.
Sure.
Okay, shut
don't treat me
up.
Like a pack
I'm
ramen.
I'm gonna give you
okay.
Whatever I want, and you're gonna like it, okay? You're my bitch, Arcade. You understand? Arcade, you're my bitch. There you go. I don't even use mines that much, which I'll remedy in my future videos. But we have just decided to help the Riley's Rangers, and we're not out of the woods yet, folks. I need to heal. I'm gonna die if I don't. And we have successfully obliterated multiple super mutants. There are, like, easily, thanks to Fallout 4, there's, like, there are at least 4 different strands of super mutants. You got your first generation, then you got the Nightkin ones. Then you got the, you know, the Vault 87, which is the ones we're doing. And then you have, spoiler alert, the Institute Super Mutants in Fallout 4. I'm gonna do this. I get to do this, son of a bitch.
So you're the reinforcement.
Yeah. I'm not letting them do that. Sorry, folks. I had to hog the glory. You know how freaking good my repair skill is? It's 90.
Oh, I love it! Oh, God! Why?
Nah, there's nothing for us to worry about.
That's it.
Oh, shit. Good thing only our cave was there. Zoom is alive and well. Do we have a map marker to get to the compound? I'm just gonna hope that this is the right area. Whoa. my shitty sense of direction. Funny, arcades wearing their outfit. Maybe they're not hostile because my companion looks like one of them. Are more annoying than threatening. I'm not very intimidated by centaurs. Sorry to say, folks. You know, how's a centaur gonna scare me, huh?
A great crack shall open in the earth and swallow the non-believers, and they shall weep, weep. Tears and salt and earth and dirt!
How many steps backwards was that? Too many. There we go. Sorry folks, I underestimated a super mutant and
looks like break time's over.
Those town company guys have a bounty.
Just as a warning,
bounty. coincidence. So far. Remember, I didn't. The whole point was not to not die in general, but... definitely a smart thing to do this person. I'm gonna let them duke it out. I don't want to. Alright, Arcade, I'm pretty sure that guy is dead. What an odd weapon to give him, a recharge rifle. Okay, as far as I can tell, there's only one Talon Company mercs.
A great crack shall open in the earth and swallow the non-believers, and they shall weep, weep, weep. Tears and sorrow and earth and dirt.
Keep him... be careful.
Hungry for me, hot for you, and for fire.
Make him shut up. No. No way.
Well, I wonder what will happen.
Oh, okay.
Oops. I was not supposed to. I kind of, fucked up. Okay, please forget that I ever did that. That was stupid. That was really stupid. Okay, you might want to move. Whoa. These vehicles are volatile as hell. They managed to get me all the way over here. Let me tell you, folks. Okay, I need a better weapon right now. This isn't doing it. Come on! Let me just shoot this thing. Weapon is in terrible condition too. See, this is why I have to repair my shit, because, like, look at me, all my gear is breaking down. I'd risk using that, but, you know what, this seems like the most viable weapon right now, honestly. Honestly, you shouldn't be able to repair in the middle of combat, but, you know, I like that you can, because, you know, if I can enhance my performance when I'm...
Sus! It burns! Why does it burn?
have a gentle look at the fallen town companies and see... Because one of them was supposed to have an order to, like, kill NC Lord or something. No, not that one. Same one as before. Let's try the other guy. Oh, this one. Here we go. Oh, sorry. I actually thought that was a Talon Company, Merc.
Thursday! Wait.
Why'd you say Thursday? Time making this video, it's a Sunday. That doesn't mean very much to me. I'm not a feller who has anything going on. Private contract, kill NC Lord. Let's actually read that holotape. You know what? Arcade, you're upgrading.
Treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay?
Because they didn't have that script that says, hey, hunt this guy down and come back every so often. Now, I'm not sure if that works. Because they were killed by guys who weren't me.
In 1492, your mother and my mother were hanging up close around the Mulberry Bush.
Riley's Rangers, I want to deal with this crazy guy. And I'm quick saving because, well, you saw what happened earlier. Deal with this guy just... How do I get up there? How do I even get up there? Is the question. Return.
Sun! It burns! Why does it burn? Why have we put the sun into a jar? What did we do with that jar?
How did it get burned?
We broke
out
over our little world!
All joking aside, how do I even get up there?
Make him shut up. He's been up there for days. He's got all of those mines wired.
Okay. Let's try to
skills are a little rusty.
Not one step further, not one. Come up closer. I'll do it. I'll blow us all to hell. All of us, me, you, and the worm.
Sorry about that, folks. I didn't even know how to, like... These weren't even armed? I guess they were scripted to blow up if he caught you. Was there even any other way? How are you even supposed to get up there? I'm just looking. Is there even a way up there? Let's look behind him. Climb up there. Let's look over here. I way to stop them is to snipe them. Well, that was quiet. He's a very interesting nameless character. I mean, he has a bunch of explosives. He must be going crazy from the radiation and whatever drugs he's been taking. Anyways, everyone, we are gonna go back to Riley's Rangers, and we're gonna get my reward. Either a weapon or some armor, probably. Now I can use this, thing here. Unlock the security door. It's kind of funny they got, like, a camera up front. They got a nice little compound. Kate actually looks surprisingly good in that outfit.
You look like you've been through it. You're a cocky little... Well, as much as I want... Wow, you sound like one of the guys from town. You can act badass all day. Doesn't faze me. You're chicken shit compared to... To answer your question, yeah, I got your damn reward. I'm very impressed at your skill. I suppose... I'm sure you're...
It's kind of funny how I...
Losing a bit of the... Well, I've said it once, but I'll say it again. So, for your reward... The armor... Consider this place your home away from home. I don't know. Thanks. I just hope... You'd risk your... Well... For every map marker you uncover, all you have to do is find...
There we go. And all I have to do is give some shit to Arcade. Because I'm kind of heavy right now. Sure. Just some...
Sure, just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin, okay?
What has better damage threshold? Probably this. Okay, so I'm gonna give him my Chinese stealth armor. Both of them. Oh, that's much better. Now I got Ranger Battle Armor. Alright, everyone, I'm now a Riley's Ranger. And we found out the Talon Company really wants me dead. So, everyone. Now that I've become a ranger, look at that. Howdy, ranger, indeed.
Howdy, ranger. Uh-oh.
Wow, this guy's repair skill sucks. Alright, everyone, this is NC Lord. I hope you enjoyed my video, I became a Riley's Ranger. And, on top of it all... Hey, Arcade, where'd your glasses go?
Anyways,
I became a Riley's Ranger, so anyone wants me to go somewhere else, drop a comment in the link in the comments down below, and we'll talk. Like, comment, and subscribe, and prepare for my next
Ranger?
Fallout Tale of Two Wastelands heavily modded video. This is NC Lord, and good to see you.